Finally tonight in Seattle, Washington, they're wondering if it's a New Year's Day prank or a mysterious sign from space. A 9-foot-tall steel monolith, which suddenly appeared yesterday on a grassy hill in Seattle's Magnuson Park. It looks just like the one in the landmark sci-fi film 2001, but this monolith isn't staying around for very long. Officials say it isn't properly anchored and could be a safety hazard. Huh. That's it for News Channel 4 at 11. The Tonight Show with Jay Leno is next.